guys. I'm Tony Rouser with ESP Guitars, and we're here at Hellfest 2019. I'm here with my good friend Alex Skolnick from Testament. Hey. Alex, how are you doing today?
Good, Tony. How are you doing, man?
I'm doing good, man.
Great to be here.
Yeah. It's a very hot day in Hellfest.
Yeah. Hot as hell.
Hot as hell. Yeah. Exactly.
Perfect. But we wouldn't want to be anywhere else.
It's festival season's here. How long have you been in Europe for?
Just under a week. And we played Grass Pop, which is really great.
Yeah.
We have a bunch coming up. Yeah, the big one, Wacken, is going to come up later in the summer. But we're having a nice run. We're here till July 7th and then off for a few weeks, and we come back in August.
Nice. That's awesome. So what's the lineup of guitars that you brought for the festival run this summer?
Basically, I have one of each of my colors for the
each one of your signatures.
Model. Yeah. So I have a Silver Burst, mm-hmm. and I have an Aqua Burst. And I always have those, no matter what. And if it's just a festival set, I'm fine with two guitars. For this tour, we're also doing some one-offs, where we headline and play a bit longer. That's nice to have three, and it's also nice to have a warm-up. So I bring this one from home.
Yeah.
It's an LTD Lemon Burst.
That's a beautiful one.
It came out really nice. I think it's a great
sample. That's a beautiful top,
of the LTDs, even though they're for people on a tighter budget, mm-hmm. They're still great.
Yeah.
And just because they're made in an assembly rather than by hand, the quality is still there.
Absolutely.
And it may not have like the fancy inlay, and
it's a professional grade guitar. Yeah. And like you said, it's the fact that you're able to, play both the ESP and LTD model of your signature, it says a lot about the quality of the LTD. So
absolutely, absolutely. Talk about this push pull coil tap, which gives you a Strat sound.
So it's nice to have that option and kind of, versatility of it.
And I like to be able to have, access to any kind of whatever I'm working on. So maybe I'm warming up to go on stage at Hellfest, but I might be working on some instrumental music, whether it's my trio or right after this, I'm touring with great bass player Stu Hamm.
Oh, awesome.
Drummer Joel Taylor from Alan Holdsworth. And we're doing like complicated instrumental music.
That's cool. Is that in Europe as well?
That's all in the U.S., starting in New York, ending in Toronto,
awesome.
Including Boston. Mm-hmm. Berklee College of Music, we're doing it.
Sounds like a fitting place for that.
Absolutely.
Yeah, that's awesome. Good.
But, I can work on that music as well on this, and it sounds good. And
it's good to have the versatility, the options tone-wise on that guitar.
Yeah, and you really have.
Yeah. So you have a custom set of Seymour Duncan pickups.
Seymour Duncan, yeah.
What was kind of your design behind those and your idea? What do you like about them?
Well, I've always loved the JB model, which is named for Jeff Beck, of course.
Yeah. Of course.
Well, I think so. Yeah, I got the greatest tone.
Mm-hmm.
To be able to do the crunchy stuff, the sort of what Testament does, and any sort of post 1985 heavy rock guitar tone. I need a little bit extra kick.
Mm-hmm.
So we just made some adjustments, made it a little more mid rangey, a little more high end. Mostly just made it hotter. Okay. So it's just distortion really works. You can get kind of those fine crunch frequencies.
Nice.
In it. That, you can get away with other pickups, but it especially works for what we're doing.
That's awesome. That's very cool to hear. Why do you play ESP guitars?
The quality is there, and that's what I care most about.
That's awesome. Well, we're very proud of that fact, and we're very proud to have you part of the ESP family, Alex.
Thanks, brother.
Thank you very much for taking the time to talk to us for a couple minutes about your signature guitar.
Absolutely.
And I'm really looking forward to checking out the set later here at Hellfest.
Yeah, man. Just under 3 hours. So.
Thanks again, man.